Good morning, Richardson Roadrunners, and welcome back to the start of a beautiful week together. It is Monday, September the 21st of 2020. We are on day two of our six-day rotation. For lunch today, we have got a homemade bean and cheese burrito with some fresh baby carrots, a large red apple, and white or chocolate milk. Those can be found down at Hendrix. Now, no birthdays to announce today, but it is another College Monday, and so I've got a task for all of you Roadrunners. I want you to pose a question to someone that you know who went to college. That might be your teacher, maybe a parent, a grandparent, an aunt or an uncle, maybe even an older sibling. Ask them why they chose to go to that school and what was something special about their college experience. Find out more about what it's like to go to college. That is your Monday, College Monday homework for today. And that brings us to our Richardson life skill of the day is cooperation. Cooperation is to work together toward a common goal or purpose. And I'm seeing a lot of cooperation as far as when teachers are assigning students to breakout rooms in their Zoom sessions. I'm seeing a lot of cooperation as kids are trying to work on problems, input their answers onto slides, and doing a good job of trying to work together, cooperating towards a common learning goal. So continue that great work, Roadrunners. I'm so happy to be back with you guys for a full week of action here. Have a great start to the week. Happy College Monday, and bear down. The Pledge of Allegiance and Moment of Silence coming up next. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.